kick? Let's go.
Thank you.
some new friends to help me conquer this puny little planet.
You're talking to the Dark Makers.
It seems my digital self can communicate with these poor, tortured minds quite well. Oh, they're just like you and me, Jack. Well, me at least. They want a home, someone to call a friend. Destruction of all my ego! They volunteered to help me put this puny planet out of its misery.
You're in for a big surprise. The Dark Makers don't play nicely with others. Just ask the Metalheads.
I've been given the opportunity to wield a power even the Precursors could not control. Don't fret. You won't live to see what I turn this little world into. Maybe a rock, or a floating puddle of slag, or nothing at all. Complete oblivion! So hard to choose.
I won't let you do this!
I'm superior now!
Thank you. later. Jack! The sky is falling! We took it to that robot goon and kicked his nuts! And bolts!
Errol got away, but we shut down his robot factory.
That's good, but it is troubling to see what Errol is doing. I fear he may be trying to awaken that terrible dark ship before we can destroy it.
Onan says the Precursors and Darkmakers have fought over worlds for as long as time has turned. It would not be the first time a planet was lost to those monsters.
Well, it's not gonna be this planet. We've lasted this long. We've just gotta find a way to destroy that thing. The truth lies at the bottom of the catacombs. That's where I need to go.
Jack, please help us. Errol's attacking the Monk Temple. He wants the secrets we have kept concerning the Darkmakers. Please hurry. If we learn from this, it could undo this world.